13, living in my parents' house. My father drank to wash away his pain, while my mother paced around the bedroom floor. Was I ever 15 and dreaming of the things I'd do? My brother lived for huff and gasoline, and my mother would pray until her hands were blue. Friday night.